Indian Coast Guard intercepted a suspicious boat off southern Kerala coast and arrested its 12 crew members. Acting on an intelligence input, the Coast Guard personnel intercepted the fishing trawler off Alapuzha coast by deploying aircrafts and vessels and brought it to the Vizhinjam harbour. Satellite phones and a Pakistani identity card were found in the boat. The police and intelligence agencies are interrogating the crew members who are believed to be from Iran. According to the press release of the agency, the boat departed from Iranian city of Kalat on May 25, 2015. Correspondent Jisha from Kerala for ANI.